Michael, it's the first time you've come to visit me at this hour in a long time.
Am I interrupting something?
No. No, I'm having breakfast alone, and it's quite delicious. Won't you come in?
Thank you.
And may I get you something?
No, thank you.
Is everything all right? Has Andy settled in okay?
Pretty well, all things considered.
Oh, well, then, what is it? You're making me a little bit nervous.
I just thought that you should be in the company of an old friend when you read this.
Oh, no.
I'll tell you what, Emily Stewart did a real job on your pal Lisa, didn't she?
I'd sure hate to have my life spread out like that.
Yeah, because we know how much you like to keep a nice, low-key lifestyle. Do you still have that red suit that you had when I first met you?
Not like trash like this could even affect guys like us.
Guys like us?
Yeah, I mean, we don't have any innocent loved ones who are going to be affected by our dirty laundry being aired. Lucky, huh?
What are you talking about? I got friends. I got people who care about me. I got better things to do than hang out in this gin joint.
Come on. Every morning you walk through that door, help yourself to a cup of my coffee, and then you give me chapter and verse on how I need to improve my life.
And you never listen, because that's what we do.
No, I hear you loud and clear, Jake. But you know what I think? It's not my life that you're concerned about. It's yours.
Since you've obviously seen this and you're still here, you must have changed your mind about quitting. And you are going to be so happy you did when you see what I've got planned for my next edition. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. There is no way you are turning your back on me now. I knew this was going to happen.
You did? How?
Chris told Tom and me last night that Emily was going to get ready to stab me with her poison pen.
My son knew about this. Why didn't he stop her?
Oh, Bob, he tried. And he made her promise that she would not go through with this.
Well, then why did she?
Well, she had one condition, and that was I was supposed to apologize to her for embarrassing her and kicking her out of the church. She had no right to be there, and you know it.
You mean all of this happened because you refused to apologize?
This was Andy's memorial service. I mean, until he walked in and we realized he was alive. Thank God for that. But until then, everybody was, and especially your family, they were bereaved. And she just sashayed right in, prancing around those leather pants and those dark glasses. Boy, I tell you, I saw red.
Well, she is the mother of our grandchild.
Oh, yes. That's quite true. And don't think she doesn't just toss that in our face every chance she gets. The way she treats Tom, I mean, it's just despicable. Poor Tom. She won't even allow him. He can't even get to see his own son.
Of course, you would never do anything like that.
Well, all right. I was young. I'm certainly younger than Miss Emily is. But no, you know, I would never, ever, ever write an article like that about your mother. You know it. You do know it, Bob. You do. Bob.
Let's just say we're lucky that you didn't own a newspaper back then.
That's really bad.
Well, I made you laugh.
Well, yes, it did. Well, okay, maybe I should have shown a little bit more restraint. But when she pranced in the way she did, like she was so high and mighty, snooping around for gossip, just like some little overactive Yorkie, I could not take it.
Why didn't you let Tom handle this or me? Why provoke Emily unnecessarily?
Listen to you. Okay, I got it. It's all my fault, suddenly. My fault. Me and my big mouth. Boy, what a day. What a day this is going to be. I'm going to have such a good time at the Mona Lisa, at the Argus, and at Fashions. And Poor Barbara. I must call her right...
Whoa.
What?
I just want to ensure that you have some privacy while you read this article.
Come on. The story's my life. I've lived it. I know all about it. There can be no surprises. How bad can it be?
I'll stick around in case you need a sedative.
Wait, you think you're leaving here without notice?
I told you yesterday I would quit if you ran that article on Lisa, and you know what? I just emailed you my resignation.
Oh, thank you. That was so nice of you. What is it with you? What's with all this loyalty for Lisa, huh? Because she used to have the name Hughes? Oh, I know. Your mommy called again this morning and scolded you for working for the big bad intruder.
What happened to all your big plans of defending the downtrodden, trying to better society, doing something good?
Lisa Grimaldi has got everybody in this community convinced that she's the pillar of society, above reproach. That's not the truth, is it?
Lisa is Tom's mother. She feels like you hurt Tom. Last night, she was just defending him like you would do for Daniel. Can't you understand that?
Now, can't you understand that I'm just standing up for myself? You were there. You saw how she treated me.
People get mistreated every day. If everyone retaliated by lashing out, there'd be no one left.
Was that more of Grandma's down-home wisdom?
My grandmother is an intelligent woman.
Your grandmother hated Lisa just like everybody else.
Maybe they didn't get along in the beginning. Maybe she didn't care for her. But you know what, Emily? That was history, not news.
Well, you know what? You're making a big mistake. Because you'll never get a shot at a regular violin with your lack of experience. Yeah, you're going to find yourself behind the wheel of another cab you walk out of here. You are going to be so sorry you did this to me.
You did this to yourself.
When Tony told his mother we were getting married, she was a little surprised. She expected him to marry a younger version of herself. But she got me. I'm winning her over. She actually gave me her grandmother's tablecloth. It survived two generations. Now it's up to me.
Some stains even pre-treaters can't get out, but Tide Deep Clean Formula and Tide Kick can. Together, they drive out many stains other regular detergents and pre-treaters can't.
Married life is great. The three of us are having a blast.
We've seen this before. But never with a diaper like this. Introducing new cloth-like love. They're fluffy soft. And best of all, still tough as ever on leak. New cloth-like love. Live and learn and then get love.
Boy named Peter was once sorely pained by an irritable nose that always complained.
I feel so sore. I'm feeling stuffed. No more plain tissues. I've had enough.
And right in the midst of the nose's commotion, Mother offered Pups Plus with magical lotion. Now that's a soft tissue, the stuffy nose said, and finally hushed up and let Pete go to bed. The moral? A nose in need deserves Pups indeed.
New Swiffer WetJet cleans as simple as 1, 2, 3. 1, press the button. 2, the cleaning solution helps dissolve the dirt. 3, the pad traps it deep inside. Swiffer WetJet, changing the way America cleans floors.
For Tommy's first cold, I trusted Pediacare. I still do.
Introducing new long-acting cough for older kids from Pediacare. It's formulated just for kids. Pediacare, recommended by pediatricians, trusted by moms.
The best way to relieve dry eyes, your own natural tears. They lubricate, protect, and hold in moisture. Visine tears do the same thing. They lubricate, protect, and hold in moisture. So how can your eyes tell the difference between their own natural tears and ours? They can't. So get Visine tears in and get the dry out. Naturally.
You're watching CBS. It's all here. The creator of JAG takes you inside the Supreme Court.
Every ruling here is important.
First Monday, premieres CBS Tuesday, January 15th.
That Emily is such a little cheat. She uses his picture of me on the front page. It's not bad. I mean, it's rather slinky. But then people are going to look at that, and they're going to think, oh, we're going to read something really X-rated. They look inside, and what has she done? She simply raided my ex-husband's.
I finished dead last.
How can that be? Well, let's see. Oh, no. You see, she rated them according to their danger quotient. And that's not right. No. No, Michael Shea was far more dangerous than Eduardo Grimaldi.
Well, that's a matter of opinion.
Eduardo was a gangster, but he was sweet to me, and we loved each other very much. But that Michael Shea was just obsessed. He forced me to marry me, blackmailed me.
Well, you did it to save Tom. All in all, you've been a good mother.
Oh, thank you. You really do believe that, don't you, Bob?
Well, you haven't always taken the high road, but you always fought like a tiger to make sure that you and Tom had the life you thought you deserved. Mm.
You like the net, don't you?
Yes, I'm not too good at it.
Oh, come on, sure you are. Look at that little sweater you started.
Started is right. I suppose this ball of yarn will just about finish it up, though. Oh, darling, there's so many things we need to think about for the baby.
Well, just what does a brand new baby need?
What do you mean, what does a brand new baby need? What our baby's gonna have.
All right, what's he gonna have?
Just about everything. Talking about the baby and things, it just makes me feel warm all over.
You're pretty cute. You know that?
Oh, we're so very, very lucky.
You really mean that?
Of course I do.
Well, sometimes, Mrs. Hughes, we hear you talk. I wonder.
Oh, you know better than that.
Remember when all it took was just a warm embrace and all our problems just melted away?
Yes. It's because we were very young and the world was there for the taking.
Well, hopefully we've learned a few things through the years. Give me that thing.
Well, I haven't finished it. I've just...
That's okay.
Now, Bob,
come
on.
Can I have some more coffee?
No, you may not. What are you hiding from me?
Nothing. I'd like some more.
You haven't learned anything. Well, at least you haven't learned to be a good liar. Never could lie. Oh, she says, absentee mother? Oh, boy, she really does know how to twist the knife, doesn't she?
Those were tough times.
So we've got to start looking for a house right now. Are you sure that you didn't like any of the houses that were out near the hospital?
Positive.
But where do you want to go?
Oh, I don't know. It doesn't make any difference, really. As long as we don't have to be anywhere around that hospital.
All right, then we'll begin to look somewhere else.
Now, if we start to look, I'm telling you right now that we are not going to look at houses.
What do you mean?
I mean that you're going to have to settle for an apartment.
An apartment? Why?
I'll tell you why. Because I feel, to me, that a house represents something that is too permanent. Now, doctor, there are many things in this world that I am not sure of, but I am sure of my son. I am very sure of him.
Well, you are not taking Tom to Chicago for Thanksgiving.
Why not? What possible reason can you have for objecting? Now, look, Bob, I've been more than cooperative ever since I've been back. I haven't once refused you whenever you wanted to have Tom with you, whenever you've wanted to see him. Well, just why do you have to be so... Oh, I don't know. Ever since I've known you, you've always been so unreasonable. That's it. Absolutely unreasonable.
I don't like to be taken by anyone, least of all by you. Now, if you thought for one minute that you could go to Chicago for Thanksgiving without me knowing anything about it...
Oh, wait just a minute. What do you mean without your knowing anything about it? Now, look, I called your mother this morning. I told her that we had an invitation to go to Chicago for Thanksgiving. But I told her that I had to first talk it over with you, and I fully intended to do that. Then I promised your mother that we would spend Christmas with you and your family. Now, this was absolutely satisfactory to her. I don't know why it can't be with you.
I don't trust you, Lisa.
Even so, Tom turned out great, didn't he?
Yes, he did. And how about us? Here we are sitting side by side. You see, Bob, we all survived.
Vicky's not coming back, Jake. She's not going to pull a Lazarus like that guy Andy Dixon.
I know that. Isaac, I've dealt with that.
Then how come it feels like I'm looking in a mirror?
I don't know, because I'm better looking than you.
All right. You live at the hotel. If you're not sleeping, you're working. I mean, you probably don't even know your home.
Hey, you know something? If it's good enough for you,
that's the life I want.
I'm trying to deal with the life I've got.
Why don't you do something about it besides telling me how good it used to be?
Where's the news? There's not a single bit of original news in this whole stupid article. That's not even an expose, because there's nothing new to expose in Lisa's life. So why'd you do it?
Good morning to you,
just too, to humiliate
mother.
Tom's mother.
Obviously, you don't know a thing about celebrity journalism. Lisa is a name in Oakdale. In fact, we sold out 75% of our newsstands this morning. This cover did that.
Oh, I see. You just do this for the money.
Just to sell the world go round.
No, baby. Love. Love makes the world go round.
Whatever. I just find it particularly delicious that Tommy's mother's making me so much money. And I guarantee you are kicking yourself for not investing Allison's college funds into my paper.
No, I'm not. But if you got what you want, it's swell, because maybe that'll make what I came here to say easy to go down. I love you.
Oh, but, right? But this particular project of mine is so embarrassing for you. How could you possibly hold your head up in front of all of your friends and colleagues at the hospital? Oh my gosh, I might have offended Bob Hughes.
You offended me!
So what are we gonna do, huh? So I've misbehaved again. Hmm? You wanna ground me? Take away my Barbies? Please.
I want you out of my house.
There are some doctors who stay on call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and even make house calls. They're the doctor moms who trust Robitussin for soothing cough relief day or night. Robitussin, recommended by doctors, pharmacists, and doctor mom.
Here's juicy news from Robitussin. We've added real natural orange juice to a soothing vitamin C throat drop. New Sunny Orange Vitamin C Drops from Robitussin.
Tough clog? You want it gone fast. And you think professional strength liquid plumber and Drano Max are both the same, right? Wrong. One works faster. Professional strength liquid plumber. On the toughest clogs, it's faster than Drano Max. Professional strength liquid plumber. Because faster is better.
It was my one shot. I just couldn't handle the pressure.
How did you miss that? It was right there.
Sorry.
Sorry doesn't cut it. Mickey, get in there.
Wednesday for 5 hours only at 50% off assorted Craftsman pliers and screwdrivers. Only at Sears. Where else?
Us, Beth. We got our tricks.
This here, it is all mine.
I'm above the trash talk.
Her against me.
Wednesday morning for 5 hours only at 50% off all David Taylor Flex Slacks. Only at Sears. Where else?
What if your baby's skin was drier here? Would he smile more here? What if his diaper let air flow through here and locked away wetness there? Would he laugh more here? He might if his diaper is Huggies. They keep baby's skin drier than any other diaper, and that's important for healthy skin. So he may have a little more fun in everything he does. Huggies, because drier skin means happier babies.
Well, John just took Hope in to see Andy, and he's
He seems to be in pretty good spirits.
No, he's doing really well. It's all I can do to keep from hovering.
Did you know that Emily was planning to capitalize on Andy's death?
What are you talking about? How could she do that?
By printing that we were worrying about whether or not to have Andy declared legally dead.
I don't believe that. Well, his coming home put an end to that, didn't it?
No. Actually, Chris talked her out of it.
You know something? I don't understand how he can work for her. He knows what that woman is. He knows she does everything she can to hurt this family, any chance she gets. What is he thinking of?
Just lost your secret agent. I just quit the intruder.
Good. I wanted you out of there anyway.
What are you talking about, secret agent?
I'm sorry.
Hey, doesn't even matter. You see, Chris actually took the job as a favor to me. He was acting as an early warning system on Emily since she's been so volatile.
Oh, Tom, how could you ask him to do that?
Mom, it was my idea. Tom even warned me not to do it, but I was so sure that I could play the peacemaker. What I didn't realize is Emily wants a war.
You thinking or you giving me the silent treatment?
You know the thing about Vicky, it wasn't just that she was so incredible because she was that. It was that she knew me. I mean, we were kids together, so we never had to go through that meeting and dating, stuff like that. I mean, I don't think I'll ever find anybody like that again.
Who says?
Like, I'm going to go back to Lassiter and suddenly discover that Elsie Crabtree from high school is my long-lost love. You can't get that lucky twice in a lifetime.
Sure you can. But luck, my friend, luck... luck accrues to the prepared.
What's that supposed to mean?
For luck to find you, you have to be looking for it. I mean, you want a life, you have to build a life. And the life you're looking for, you're not going to find walking through that door every morning.
No. You're right, I'd like to have a place for Vicky's kids could come in. Come and visit with me and have their own rooms, and I'd like to get my stuff out of storage so I could... and my desk, my books, CD. Why'd you say all this?
I figure you get the life you want, I get the life I want, without any interference from you.
That'll never happen. I think I'm going to take your advice.
Where are you going?
I'm going to stop living like a transient. I'm going to go check myself out of that hotel and find a real place to live. That rag got ads in it for houses.
Oh, no, I never looked.
Huh? Hey,
I'm reading that.
I know. I'm going to leave you all the good parts.
On Lisa Miller, Hughes, Eldridge, Shea, Coleman, McCall, Mitchell, Grimaldi's marriages have been... She left out Martin Chedwin.
Maybe she just lost count.
Possible. Well, I guess we should be grateful for all small favors, shouldn't we?
What's this you're reading about documentation of the marriages?
Yeah. She says that it is a matter of public record, including the bigamies. Bigamies? I could sue her for that. I never committed bigamy. I was never a bigamist. I was married to a bigamist. That's different. That was Whit McCall.
But Grant, he had a wife.
Oh, yeah. Well, no. He got rid of Joyce just before we got married.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Let me see. What else? Oh, listen to this. We couldn't accurately document Mrs. Grimaldi's long list of affairs, but the number we could verify reached 40 as we went to press. 40? She makes it sound like I've had hundreds of lovers.
40's not bad.
Well, I've had more than 40. Oh, Bob, it doesn't matter. I don't really care. I don't care about this. I mean, Oh, how could it get any worse? No. What? It couldn't get any worse than this.
Turn the page.
But I don't understand. How did she dredge all of this up? How? Where did she dig to get this? I am woman. Hear me roar.
To hold you in my arms is a miracle.
John, it's a miracle we haven't killed each other before now. I don't start fights. But I have ended quite a few. To kill for!
You are the vainest, most selfish woman that ever lived. And to know you and to be with you in your world is to be in a place of fraud, of fakery, of self-deception, and of danger.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking it's probably a good thing my poor mother isn't around to see all of this.
What? You were there. You saw the way she humiliated me at the church.
She was just popping off.
But you, honey, where's your professionalism? You displayed dreadful judgment in printing this garbage about an older woman. She's tried to live a halfway distinguished
life. She slept with men, Mother, to gain power, money, and prestige. Tell me what is so distinguished about that.
Okay, nothing. But at least her life deserves more respect than this. More respect than you've earned in your life so far.
I've been married once to her 7.
And she has countless friends to your 0. Goose egg for you.
Why am I surprised? I'm finally making something of myself. Building a future for my son. Becoming self-sufficient. So of course, Mommy Dearest wants to rip the rug from underneath me.
No, you haven't considered your son. How dare you say that? He's the most important thing in my life.
Oh, really?
Lisa is his grandmother.
Oh, what?
How old is he going to be before he types her name into the computer? Because he's interested in his family. And what does he find? What did you give him this?
What is the big deal? He's going to find out sooner or later.
What about your life? What if Lisa decides to write about your shenanigans? How are you going to
justify? Oh, give me a break.
Every stupid little
responsibility for my life.
Fine. Fine. Then you can demonstrate that self-sufficiency in every sense of the word.
You really mean this, huh? You're really gonna kick me and your grandchild out on the street, the one who's so concerned about appearances. What's that gonna look like, huh?
Like you can take care of yourself. And the child that you chose to bring into the world. Now, I can't convince you that printing this stuff is wrong. But maybe living on your own will do it. I hope so. You want to do this for money? Go ahead. Spend it on a house. Fine. I will. I hate your house anyway. Why not? I'm the boss. I got money.
Yeah, I'm the boss and I got money. Might as well enjoy the fruits of my labor. Okay. Let's see. Now let's see someone try to stop me.
Lysol presents Facts of Life. Fact, the more germs on an object, the more desirable it becomes. Fact, a child who shares nothing else will share the cold bug. Fact, Lysol spray is unbeatable at killing 99.9% of cold germs. Plus, Lysol is the disinfectant spray pediatricians recommend most. Fact, you can protect a child from anything but himself. Life demands Lysol. That's a fact.
Super Bowl Sunday, in a special live broadcast, Publishers Clearinghouse will surprise someone with $10 million.
Oh, my Lord.
Watch your mail or go to PCH.com. Enter, and a winner could be you.
The princess has arrived.
Me? The princess?
I have faith in you.
The Princess Diaries. Own it on Disney DVD and video. Rated G.
When diet and exercise fail, adding Lipitor can help lower your total cholesterol 29 to 45%. Lipitor is not for everyone, including people with liver disease or possible liver problems, and women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant. Simple blood tests are needed to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor about other medications you are taking, or if you experience muscle pain or weakness, as they may be a sign of serious side effects. 1 in 5 people has high cholesterol. Millions need treatment. For less cholesterol, ask your doctor if Lipitor is right for you.
Don't feel like stopping? Neither does your Pontiac dealer. Because now through January 2nd, get 0% APR financing on all new Pontiac models. Plus $500 holiday bonus on select models. Interest-free financing. Plus $500 holiday bonus on Grand Am, Grand Prix, Montana, and Sunfire. Because you've only got until January 2nd. Keep America rolling. See your local Pontiac dealer today.
In the fight for freedom and justice.
All we're trying to do here is find out the truth.
You can never have too many heroes. The smash hit JAG, CBS Tonight.
Where are the biggest stars, including Michael Douglas,
Carol Burnett,
Oprah Winfrey,
President Bush,
Vice President Cheney, and more, spending the holidays celebrating at the Kennedy Center? Join the stars as they honor screen legends Julie Andrews, Jack Nicholson, musical genius Quincy Jones, Pavarotti, and more. The Kennedy Center honors CBS Wednesday.
Two for Life, improving women's health. Each day, science comes closer to a cure for diabetes. Now technology has made living with it more manageable. If you notice any of the common symptoms of diabetes, such as frequent urination, constant thirst, and quick weight loss, talk to a doctor and discuss having your blood sugar checked.
To learn about living healthy with diabetes, pick up a pamphlet at any Jewel Osco or Rush Hospital. This 2 for Life Health Update is brought to you by the hospitals of the Rush System for Health and Jewel Osco.
He's price-cutting Nate Sutton, and he's cutting prices big time. Get this new Explorer, loaded with equipment, for only $329 per month. Sutton Ford at I-57 and Route 30 West in the Matson Auto Mall.
Oh, no, there it goes again!
The new TNA.
Initiate coma maneuver.
The new TNN.
Engage.
The new TNN.
America's fastest growing TV network. The new TNN.
Merry Christmas from all of us at CBS2.
Golden Globe nominee Amy Brenneman stars in Judging Amy, CBS Tuesday.
We just go through life and try to do the very best we can. And still, we make mistakes. Everyone makes mistakes. We just hope that we grow, become better people. And somebody makes it look like all those mistakes are all we are.
But most people understand, because as you say, we all make mistakes. I've certainly been no goody two-shoes myself.
There's not a thing you or I can do that will change 1 second of what happened after I walked into this room. I'm not making excuses for what I did. I'm trying to explain. If I didn't love you so much, if I didn't value our marriage so much, I wouldn't have had to tell you. It happened because of the circumstances.
Oh, don't say anything more. Please.
I've got to make you understand. Tell me what you're feeling.
You don't want to know what I'm feeling.
Kim.
I think I'm going to be sick. Well, Bob, you made your mistakes, but I've made so many more.
Well, we've certainly paid for our mistakes. But we try to do better, and life goes on.
Right.
Shall I get rid of whoever that is?
Would you please? I cannot face any more today.
I just finished reading my copy of The Intruder, and lady, you are my hero.
What? Perhaps a lower floor would be more to your liking?
No, I like the height. It's just that it's different from my last place.
Do you already have a buyer? Perhaps I could help you with that.
No, that house is, I won't need any help with that place.
Of course. This is a full-service building. Wall-to-wall carpet, gym, swimming pool, wrap-around terrace, 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, walk-in closets.
Yeah, I think I heard you the first time, and I've seen everything.
And you're ready to make an offer?
You know, this is a very nice place. It's a very nice place. It's just that I think maybe I jumped the gun. I'm not necessarily ready for a permanent place.
Well, I'm ready. Hello. You feeling any better?
No.
That's because you haven't taken the medicine yet. Come on, it tastes good.
Yuck.
Try Aminix Soft Chews dissolve magically in an instant, faster than children's Tylenol chewables.
Hey, these are good.
In 4 yummy, symptom-specific formulas. Try Aminix Soft Chews. Just the right relief. No struggle.
Better?
Yeah.
And there's vapor without the rub. Soothing. No mess. Try Aminix Vapor Patch.
Isn't it time you found out about Imitrex? Ask your doctor if a free sample of Imitrex is right for you. Don't wait. Talk to your doctor today about a free sample of Imitrex.
I prefer the Glade scented oil as opposed to the Wizard. The Glade definitely lasts longer.
Glade plug-ins are the only scented oils whose entire line lasts 60 days.
The smell is wonderful.
Plug it in.
Glade plug-ins, the long-lasting scented oil.
Smells great.
A baby who lived on top of a hill could twist into any shape at will. Then, one day, he finally hit on a magical diaper that stretches to fit. Improved Huggies Supreme diapers are stretch, stretchiest ever. Designed for greater comfort and a perfect fit. Improved Huggies Supreme. A fit you'll love with comfort to spare. They're the ultimate in care.
Heartburn. Zantac 75 knows it comes in many shapes and sizes, brought on by food or triggered by stress. But fast heartburn relief anytime always comes in this shape, this size. Zantac. When there's too much acid, Zantac quickly blocks the strongest acid trigger to relieve heartburn fast. Yet it's so gentle, you can use it anytime. Whatever the shape or size of your heartburn, remember Zantac. The shape of fast heartburn relief anytime.
America's critics agree.
Give me the truth, straight up, no chasers.
Kate and Leopold is the holiday romance audiences have been waiting for. Seriously romantic and funny, braves Us Weekly.
Something like that.
Meg Ryan and Hugh Jackman have superb chemistry that lights up the screen.
You're not sleeping with him, are you?
What?
CBS TV says it's a very romantic comedy, and Ebert and Ropert give it 2 thumbs up. Kate and Leopold, rated PG-13, now playing everywhere.
Happy holidays.
On The Young and the Restless and the Bold and the Beautiful, the season is everything.
A big Christmas tree.
My mom's cooking.
Shopping.
Being with family.
Getting lots of gifts.
Watching my kids open presents.
Having friends over.
Can't wait to see the look in my kids' eyes.
Getting presents.
So from our family to yours.
Happy holidays to all of you.
Wednesday on 60 Minutes 2, just when you thought you'd heard it all, hear this. One family with 5 piano prodigies. Want to hear more? You will. Wednesday at 8, 7 Central.
Thank you.
gone.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to meet here.
We were supposed to meet Isaac, but he left us a note.
I didn't want Lisa to skip town. I'll get her. You work magic. The staff's all yours. I'll be back. Succinct.
But this can work. This can really work.
But what are we doing?
We're going to give Lisa what she needs the most.
Emily on a spit?
No, that would be later. First, it's appreciation, and we have a lot to do, so we better get rolling.
All right. You got it.
Jack.
Yep.
Hey.
Well, hello.
Isaac called, said something about a party for Mom. Thought you might need some help.
That guy does know how to use a cell phone, that's for sure. Your mom must be pretty upset. Have you talked to her?
Not yet, but I'm not that worried about her. She's risen above worse moments.
Okay, well, what do you have for me here?
Oh, pictures.
Thanks.
Hey, guys. You here to help out, too?
I'm surprised to see you here.
Julia.
He works for Emily. I mean, how could you let her get away with that?
I didn't. Chris isn't responsible for the editorial content of The Intruder.
Jack, it's all right. I'm with Julia on this one. I quit today.
I knew there was a reason I liked you.
So, where is Isaac?
Well, he's actually convincing your mom that she should be the guest of honor. Huh?
Hello, everybody.
Right. Hey.
Hello.
Did you get in touch with Dad yet?
Oh, yeah, he's still with Lisa, and Isaac just got there.
Oh, good.
And your father's going to try to help Isaac convince Lisa to come.
Good. Well, we better get to work. Where do we begin?
By letting Lisa's history speak for itself.
Isaac, that's not anything to be proud of.
Come on, now. How many women of a certain age range, we'll say around 40-ish, woke up this morning, thumbed through that with their bran flakes and their prune juice, thinking, you go, Lisa girl. I wish I had a life as exciting as you.
You are so sweet, and thank you. You have made my day.
I tell you what, make mine. Huh. Come to the club with me.
Oh, I can do that.
What?
Now?
Just to the club. We'll have fun. A little margarita. We'll relax. It'll be a good time.
Nice.
That sounds like a great idea. Why not bite the bullet and get it over with?
Don't you think? I think I have bitten enough bullets today. No, please, just leave me alone. I need to heal.
I needed you to come to the club.
Why?
Well, because I called the press and I told them you'd be there.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I figured you'd be up to it. With this article coming out, I thought it rocked. I knew you probably felt the same way. And now that you're the biggest celebrity in Oakdale, I thought, you know, let's use some of that to pull some people into the club.
Oh, I see. You just want to use my notoriety to get people to come to your club? Oh, at this hour?
Hey, you start early, you run late. Look, I didn't want to tell you, but we really have been drawing in the people like we normally do. And quite frankly, I could really use your help. But if you're not, you know, if you're not feeling up to it, you know, that's okay. Don't.
You know I would do anything in the world for you, but it just feel like not today.
Isaac, she's usually the best friend a man can have, but, you know, sometimes you just have to do it yourself. I'm sorry.
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, okay. I'll do it. Sure, I will. I'll just put on my best smile and my prettiest shoes and nothing else. Kidding, guys, kidding. No, I'll put on my best smile, my best dress, my best shoes, and I'll let the world know that Lisa Grimaldi is still the force to be reckoned with.
All right.
Are you sure I can do this?
Why not? You've done everything else.
Right. Wow. This place is huge.
Yes, you know, there's probably plenty of room for you to throw a party out there for all your friends in the hall closet.
Like your Mr. Socialite shuttling back and forth between the City Times and that crummy hotel room. Oh, stopping in for an occasional lube job at Isaac's bar.
You know, you could forget about the newspaper business and just write a book. Boring. The story of my life.
Yeah, well, Lisa, I've made my mark on this town. What have you done? Oh, that's right. You're Lucinda Walsh's gopher.
I run that paper. I'm in charge.
Lucinda Walsh? Yeah, you used to own the Bay City Herald. What happened to you?
I still own it. Present tense.
Been nicer? Well, why don't you go back to Bay City and leave those of us who reside here to do their business in private?
Let's not be hasty.
Why don't you tell your client I'll be making an offer?
Oh, me too.
I'll be topping that offer.
You can't count that high.
I'll contact the seller right away and arrange for an auction.
Margot, you seem
seems so distant.
Sorry, Blake.
What? Advanced breath care, but... I used something an hour ago.
An hour? Ha! This lasts 3 hours.
Impossible.
Only advanced breath care transforms baking soda into 3 hours of power for fresher breath. Guaranteed.
Guaranteed?
It's from Arm & Hammer. They know about these things.
I'm speechless.
Good. Take a mint.
New advanced breath care. 3 hour power guaranteed.
This mess calls for Brawny. Okay, Brawny, do your thing.
Only Brawny paper towels have scrubbing circles for scrubbing strength. And its tight weave construction packs fibers extra tight so it's extra strong.
I'll never get used to this.
Introducing new Brawny paper towels, now stronger than ever.
Victoria's Secret annual bra sale starts tomorrow with bras specially priced up to 50% off. Save up to 50% on bras for 6 days only. Starting tomorrow at Victoria's Secret, the best lingerie store in the world.
Julie's really suffering.
Yeah, she's getting a bad cold.
Head all blocked up.
Stiff and achy all over.
Better get that new Alka-Seltzer Plus.
Oh, yeah.
Introducing a new Alka-Seltzer Plus with a new effervescent cold-fighting formula to break up nasal congestion and release you from your worst cold misery. New effervescent Alka-Seltzer Plus breaks up your worst cold. And now there's new Alka-Seltzer Plus Flu. Great-tasting relief for your worst flu symptoms.
Hold on. I lost my wallet and my credit card was in it.
You do have a Capital One No Hassle card, don't you?
Well, don't worry. There's not another human for miles.
Worried about losing your credit card? With Capital One's No Hassle card, you're not liable for a penny. Plus, get the nation's lowest long-term fixed rates and no telemarketing.
See why Simon Baker was nominated for a Golden Globe for Best Actor.
If you're not going to help, I'll pay someone who will.
I'm going to represent your son's wishes.
The Guardian. Then, a gangster's son is accused of arson. Now, Amy must answer to the mob.
So it's great.
Golden Globe nominee Amy Brenneman stars in Judging Amy after The Guardian, CBS Tonight.
You'll never outbid me.
Well, I love a challenge.
Well, you know what? My paper's falling like hotcakes. I'm making a bloody fortune.
Well, Jason, why would you want to buy this place? You haven't even
seen it.
Well,
you know what? If it's good enough for you, it's good enough for me to steal out from under you. So I'm off to see Mr. Banker. I intend to pay him cash.
Yeah, I think I told her. Maybe some kind of home. What am I doing? I'll get friends. I'll show her. Yeah. I got the message machine. Go. Hey, Molly, it's Jake. Listen, I just looking at this condo I'm thinking about buying and just wanted to see if you want to come by and, you know, maybe get a chick's opinion. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. All righty. Hey, Molly, listen, about the message that I left you earlier. It's kind of not accurate. I decided to buy the condo already. I just wanted to know if you wanted to have it. Maybe thinking about how to... if you want to have dinner, okay? Okay. Bye.
I get no kick from champagne.
Actually, Lisa and I got to know each other when Tom and I were engaged.
Wait, you and Tom were? We were, and she dumped me at the altar for James Stenbeck. So what were you thinking?
Kick out of you.
And the two of them used to meet for sodas in this little store called the Sweet Shop. Mm-hmm. And Bond said he thought Lisa was the prettiest girl he'd ever seen.
Yeah, well, it looks like he knew what he was talking about.
And then Lisa came to me for some help. And I was furious when she told me they'd sneaked off and gotten married. And I told her that we were going to have the marriage annulled because they were both underage. And then she told me she was pregnant.
Oh.
I did an about face and took her in my arms and my house and my heart, and she and I have been battling each other and loving each other ever since.
Doing?
Isn't this fun?
Yeah, I think she's going to be thrilled.
Oh, you can bet on it. I love it.
Ooh.
Yeah. Didn't you have to come?
Well, I have my own personal reasons to want to see Emily Stewart. Not.
In that case, you are in the perfect place.
Ooh, I feel like.
Oh, okay. All right, everybody. She's here.
She's here. Right, I'm up here. Everybody.
I get no kick in a plane. Flying too high.
What's going on? I mean, what? Where is everybody?
Nothing to do.
Surprise!
Yeah, I get a kick. Yeah, I get a kick out of you.
When you got a really bad cold, everything rubs you the wrong way. Thank goodness for Kleenex tissues. Kleenex Ultra Soft is the softest tissue for even the toughest customers.
Oh, look, we're on TV.
Yeah, it shows us gallon-sized store bleaches are bigger than Ultra Clorox bleach.
Because we contain 2 pounds more water.
Wow, 2 pounds more?
But it's only water.
Change the channel.
Ultra Clorox Bleach Whitening, without the wait.
AOL keeps me closer to the people I love.
Everyone I know is on AOL.
I have a best friend that lives in Denver. With AOL, I talk to her every day.
We send pictures of our kids to their grandparents.
Oh, my grandpa loves AOL. He's on all the time.
Opening email is like Christmas. You know, you just never know what's coming.
Definitely keeps me connected to family and friends.
I mean, I'm even on my grandma's buddy list.
Am I on your buddy list?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
America Online. So easy to use, no wonder it's number one. Call 1-800-4-ONLINE.
Dry skin is a nasty little problem, but extra dry skin, the kind that's tight, itchy, and uncomfortable, now that's a big problem. Fortunately, there's advanced therapy from Lubriderm. It's a really rich and creamy Lubriderm with special nutrients and vitamins. And that puts the problem of extra dry skin out of sight and out of mind. Advanced therapy from Lubriderm. Later, Gator.
So, we're all here because of this
new Windex multi-surface with vinegar?
Yeah, this multi-surface. Looks like trouble.
Introducing new Windex multi-surface with vinegar. You can use it most everywhere to clean lots of surfaces. In your bathroom, your kitchen, all over your home.
Multi-surface? Hey, Wilson, fly down and see if it works on glass, too.
Ah,
ooh, works on glass.
Yep, works on glass.
New Windex multi-surface with vinegar. Multi-surface means multi-shine. S.C. Johnson & Family Company.
I just cannot believe this.
Every year, Publishers Clearinghouse visits towns all over the USA.
I think I'm in shock.
And now your town could be next. Super Bowl Sunday, the Prize Patrol will surprise a new winner. Live on TV with $10 million. Will it be you?
Am I dreaming or what?
What will you say?
Holy samoly.
Watch your mail or go to PCH.com. Enter. And on Super Bowl Sunday, the biggest winner could be you.
No, cool. What?
Cooked up for tonight, you know. You see, Julie and I plan on sicking our detectives on Emily.
Oh, no, don't bother. Emily will mess herself up. She always does.
Oh, here to that.
Speech!
Uh-oh.
Speech! Come on!
No, 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 no!
Your adoring public awaits. Come on.
Thank you so much. Well, everybody, thank you so much for being here today. And also, I thank you so much for accepting me and understanding me. And I do hope with all my heart that you forgive me. You're just such... This is so... I can't think what I'm going to say. I know it's important, but it's... Well, it's a favor I have to ask. I want you to please to tell me that you love me. That's all I want to hear. I want to hear that you love me, and it wouldn't hurt if you gushed a lot. Now that, I mean, all the sentimental thoughts that you have that you are going to say over my grave. Oh, no, I want you to say it now so I can enjoy it. Believe me, I'd rather have this whole room full of people than, well, a newspaper circulation that went all over the world. I think that would be far better. So... Emily Stewart, wherever you are, eat your heart out, Cookie.
Lisa, here's to you. You are the bane and blessings to so many of our lives here. You've also been a headache at times. But you have never, never been a bore.
Cheers.
Now, may I have this done?
Yes, you may.
Here we are, after all these years, face to face, heart to heart, and I've loved you from the start. But I never thought that we'd be standing here after all these years.